attack position.
Satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right? The Empire will be looking for us. I need to find out why I'm here.
Understood!
He's got a lightsaber!
Come the reinforcements.
Fight it!
This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, 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 that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
Close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital explodes. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
There's more of them!
These bugs are very unhappy.
Terminal left.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk.
This is all worthless. Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault, Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread around the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Imperial leader's school here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like...
It is about time. Aiden Versio. Admiral Senyu. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life...
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come!
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing? No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Your orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Divine swiftly the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire!
compromising.
We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down until we can reach it.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Droid, slice that.
Escaping
ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Slice it, droid.
Thank you.
Droid, go.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
First the Death Star, now this. Unbelievable.
Think I don't know that.
Weapons ahead! They can't run now! Following
Need a slice.
Exactly, and if we destroy the targeting dishes...
cookie to slice. Slice that.
Troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AP.
Keep your head down!
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lasers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
TIE fighter.
We have a barricade blocking our path.
Admiral Versio. Agent Husk reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap? But brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Hey, this way. Come on, let's go.
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Satellite destroyed. Whoa! Look out! I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Thank you.
Commander. Hey, hey! She's not a commander in my unit. Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best. Another satellite, down! We're almost out of this!
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
That's another one. Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader. Squad leader, I am in pursuit. Regrouping on you once this guy is dust.
Good hunting. Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them. Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Thank you.
To attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial.